In today's video, you will learn 5 quick steps for optimized performance on your rogue company, get more FPS and fix FPS drops on your low-end PC. Hey, what's up? I'm Victor and welcome to another video of this channel. In the first step, you will allow Rogue Company to use all cores of your CPU for fixed FPS drops and stutter. If you play Rogue Company on Steam, open your library. After that, right-click on Rogue Company and then select Properties. Now in the field Launch Options, paste this command that I left in the description below. And if you play Rogue Company on Epic Games Store, click on your profile icon and then select Settings. Now scroll down until you find the option Rogue Company, and after that select it. Lastly, check the box Additional Command Line Arguments, and on this field, paste this command that I left in the description below. In the second step, I will show you the best way to configure the graphics of your Rogue Company, aiming to increase FPS and performance. First, open your Rogue Company. Now open the settings by clicking on this gear in the lower right corner and then selecting settings. Keep the section display selected. In screen mode, I recommend that you select full screen mode for lower input lag. In VSync, select off. In global quality, select low. And lastly, click on apply to save the changes. In the third step, you will disable the full screen optimizations on Rogue Company because that feature may cause FPS drops. First, you must find the installation folder of Rogue Company. If you play Rogue Company on Steam, open your library. Now right-click on Rogue Company and then select Properties. After that, select the section Local Files and then click on Browse. If you play Rogue Company on Epic Games Store, open the File Explorer, then navigate to Local Disk C, Program Files, Epic Games, and then Rogue Company. After you have found the installation folder, navigate to Rogue Company, Binaries, and Win64. Then right-click on the file Rogue Company and select Properties. Now select the tab Compatibility and check the box Disable Full Screen Optimizations. Lastly, save the change by clicking on Apply and Save. In the fourth step, you will lower the resolution quality on Rogue Company to reduce the number of pixels that your computer will render, increasing FPS. First, press the keys Windows and R on desktop. In the field Open, paste this path that I left in the description below and click on OK. Now right-click on the file Game User Settings and then select Edit. After that, on the first line of the section Scalability Groups, paste this option that I left in the description below. It makes sure yours is like in the video and save the change by clicking on File and Save. In the fifth and last step, you will set your Rogue Company as a high priority process for make your system dedicate maximum performance to it. First, download the compressed file High Priority Rogue Company by using the link in the description below. After that, right click on the file High Priority and then select Merge. Lastly, click on Yes and OK to apply the change. And if you want to undo this, just merge the file Default Priority. And that was the video. If you want to boost and optimize the performance in your games, you can subscribe to this channel and then always learn new methods when I upload new videos. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video.